What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy, student doctor of physical therapy, Odell Miller. And as you see, I am back from my two-week break that we had from my doctor of physical therapy program. And I am back at my nice, small, little, petite apartment. I had a great break. It was super relaxing. It was very rejuvenating. And as some of you know, my girlfriend was gone for 6 months. I got to spend a little bit of time with her. So guys, I have about 6 days left of my two-week vacation. So me and Victoria decided to take a spontaneous trip to go camping. So here we are, it's beautiful out. This is our first time camping together, so we're little rookies compared to everyone else and their large setups, but it's gonna be a great time. We're gonna go get some firewood, get some snacks, some marshmallows, and we're just gonna hang out and enjoy our time together. We're professional guys, basically. We just made our own little contraption with the table. How beautiful it is out here. Of course it would be a trip if I didn't have to take out the camera and do a little photo shoot. Next, I did a lot of stuff for my business Fly Rentals, which we should be launching in a few days. We'll see.
Going for a little stroll on a nice, beautiful Sunday. We're about to do a photo shoot for...
Before we get going with the week, make sure you subscribe. In this video, I'm gonna take you through a week of my first week being back for quarter two of my doctor of physical therapy program, show you some behind the scenes. I finally get to meet some of my classmates and cohort members in person, so this is super exciting. So yeah, enjoy the video. Make sure you smash the like button and subscribe. It's my first week on actual campus. A lot of you know, last quarter we had all of our classes online, but now this quarter it's a hybrid. So that means we have some classes online and some in-person classes. So I had my first online class of quarter two this morning. Now I have my first ever in-person class coming up. So this is a very exciting week. Just picked up my ID. Your boy's looking fresh, nice and pretty. Look at that. This is only my second time ever on campus. So I literally have no idea where any of my classes are. So I came a little bit early just to, you know, roam around to check things out. I'm super excited to finally meet some of my classmates that we saw online in the first quarter. So I've already met two of them. They noticed me walking by, and it's not hard to notice who I am because there's not a lot of people of my color in the program or even on campus. We're gonna change that, but it's just the truth of the matter. All right guys, so we had class this morning. I'm in the library. It was some of my classmates.
What up?
So we have class another hour. In between class, I went home, got some food. Now we're just knocking out some of these modules, which take forever. Say what's up to my guys. Say what's up.
What's up, guys?
What's going? What up, everybody?
It's finally nice to meet these guys. It's only our second day, finally in person on campus. This is my third day on campus. It's going well so far. We have 8 classes this quarter, which is crazy, but we're gonna make it happen. All right, guys, we're about to get into class. I'll catch you in a second. Just finished one of our classes. Now I have a meeting with one of our OD Entertainment clients. I have a cool wedding coming up, but check this library out, man. It's so nice in here. What I just showed you doesn't do the justice because I'm sitting over here in the corner and I'm trying to be quiet because this is a quiet library, but I'm about to head back in there with my classmates to study some more, get some work done. I just taught him the biggest secret ever in the game.
Don't even have
grad
to write.
School. You don't have to write ever again. Just dictate on your iPad or your computer.
Just talk your mind. Speak your mind.
Speak your mind.
Put the words on the paper.
You just changed your life, man. Your paper's gonna be done so fast.
Dude, now. I don't even have to type ever again.
We just finished a successful night at the library. Got a lot of work done. Well, So all of our classes today are virtual. And also, I just found out, which I didn't know before, but tomorrow our classes are also all virtual, which is Friday. Today's Thursday. So I have a few things that I need to go home to do, which I live about 2.5 hours away. So this is perfect. I have a wedding to go to. And then I also have some stuff that I need to do for my business, which I'm going to launch soon. So I'm going to go get a quick workout in. Then I'm going to head home and get things that I need to get done. So this is a perfect week to have 2 days in a row where everything is virtual. I made it back home. As you guys know, me and my girlfriend are notorious for trying to surprise each other all the time. She hates it, so I love doing it. She knew I was coming back this weekend for my business stuff and for a wedding, but she thought I was coming back Friday. And quite frankly, I thought I was coming back Friday too, until I find out that all the classes are virtual. So why stay up there by myself if I can just come back now? But anyway, so I'm about to walk in, surprise her again, and then get started with my stuff that I need to do.
What? Odell, hey. I just dropped all my mangoes on the ground.
Really?
It fell through the bag.
Where are they at?
They're on the ground over there.
I saw you walking all weird. I was like, what is she doing?
Yay! What a surprise. I thought you had class. Wait, somebody just stole my mangoes. I missed you. What the heck? How are you here? I got these mangoes for you. Because you're coming this weekend. Maybe you just look different because I miss you.
Yeah, you miss me. But funny thing is, like I told the people of YouTube, I'm not staying for long. I need to go do some business stuff.
Huh?
But I want you to come with me.
Where?
For Fly.
Where?
You coming with
me? Are you kidding me?
You come with me.
What if I'm busy?
You're not busy. I checked your schedule.
I was gonna make food.
Okay. You don't have to come.
I was gonna make chili.
All right, guys, I appreciate you for watching this short week in the life video of a doctor of physical therapy student. It is my first week back, first week on campus. For the rest of the day, for the rest of the weekend, I just have business stuff going on, and I don't think you guys want to see that right now. I will be showing you later, but make sure you go down below, subscribe, like the video, tell me what you think, leave me a comment, follow me on social media, OdellMiller25, and I'll catch you guys in the next week's video. Say peace out, Victoria.
Peace out.